Annisquam granite. Right, she'll be happy with that, won't she?
She gave me a bit of a huge lump of fossilized tree. I just bonfire.
If you look, put it down again and pick it up, I can feel you picking it up for her. But you can see exactly where it came from. You're picking it up from there, are you?
Yeah.
Right, go on then. That'll do nicely, thank you. If we go down the end here, you get the view of the light.
So she cracks the shell and then eats it. Or she eats it whole.
Driving. I'm done. Boat that was lost in the perfect storm.
What's that?
Yeah, it's the one that was in the movie. This one.
This one.
Yep. Right here. This is a. There
yeah.
On that, and then be able to work on both sides of the boat.
Just
Hang on.
They're still alive. Very strange. It's just full of liquid. Please, the pliers.
Boy, this is a hard one.
Know what I'm trying to crack.
Now see, there's a lot of nice stuff in there.
Yeah. Chomp, 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 chomp. It's got my nose. No!
No.
It's got my finger.
No. If you get the claw, the shell off, you know, in one piece, then that's what you can put on your nose. Bunch.
I didn't get it off in one. I got that bit off. It could be a unicorn. Oops. Yeah. The amount of fun you can have with a lobster.
Of course, if you weren't standing in my light, I could see what I was doing.
I'm sorry.
That's all right, don't worry. I know the needs of filming comes first.
Those little picks are handy, aren't they?
They're wonderful, these. They're really good.
Yeah.
Make life so much easier for me. They came with these, did they?
Yeah, they And I don't use those elegant ones. Well, I did when she was here and she gave them to me as a present, but then I got right back to my pliers. Which I know, you know. And these ones that spring back on you.
It is now.
I think that's probably enough now.
How do you like my new nose? Such a silly doggy. Nose. Can be quite fun.
good, isn't it, Ginger?
Hello. 45 minutes left. Yep.
switch light there, but it's not a big light at all.
I won't. I'll try not to.
Well, I wonder what it was that walked out there on that ice.
Oh yeah. The footprint.
There's my guy.
Oh yeah.
Yeah. Not so little. It's on this. So it stays in the night.
Yeah.
But then maybe that is like 100% yeah. Around the remain. and just went diving right there.
Thank you.
wash it off. It's handy.
And now the next one.
Ugh. I don't like sand. Yeah, it's all crunchy.
That's why you let the clam water, see?
But it doesn't get any of it out.
And then...
I've got sand all in my mouth.
One, two, three. Come on, Phil.
Now, do you like the taste of that?
Yeah, it's interesting. Yeah. Hold on to. What part of its body is it?
That's the snout. When you walk on the beach and you walk over a clam hole, you see it spurt up.
Oh wow.
And that's what spurts up, you see.
Is that how it breathes and stuff?
Right there.
Oh, you see it's got two little tubes. Yeah. Which go around sucking everything up.
Gotta pull the snout off. The black bit off the snout. Here it comes. You see?
Mm-hmm.
I'm carefully peeling this off the snout. It feels very sandy to the touch, and Ginger is enjoying eating all of this because, of course, Ginger eats mussels raw on the beach. Ginger is that sort of dog.
Ginger, you want to try this?
Oh, I can hear some shell. So I have to check it for some more shell. There's bound to be some shell on here that I haven't pulled up. Oh yeah, that's a piece of shell. Right. This one I think is specially for Izzy. I know how much she loved to eat it. Dip it in the butter. There we are, Izzy.
Yummy, yummy, yummy.
Yes, Ginger, yes.
Because it is a little sandy, but it's not... It's not like sandwich sand.
No.
If you know what sandwich sand is.
Sand you get in a sandwich.
Mm. Right. Pull the black bit off the snout. My fingers are stinging.
Stinging? Mm. It's the salt water, darling.
It's the salt water. Into the butter. Last one.
And sometimes, see, when they fry them, all you get is you don't get the stomach at all.
No.
You just get that strip part.
Oh, and that's what they call the strip.
And that's cheating, I think.
Hello, Ginger.
That's the strip. That's the stomach, the clam's stomach.
Yummy.
That's the clam water.
There is a bit there, though.
There is a bit there, I can hear it.
Yeah.
I've got one left, I think. Can I?
Right, right, right.
Don't lose
any.
Anyway. I thought I could hear a bit on here, but...
Perhaps it's just sand.
Yes.
Perhaps it was just sand. Oops.
Oh, thank you.
No. Have you tasted the clam?
No, it's probably very salty.
Just taste a little bit of it, see if you like it.
Well, Ginger, Can I have that paper back, please? Last one.
I thought you already finished your last one.
No, I got involved with ginger.
Oh, yeah.
Now, see, that's our appetizer for tonight.
Last one. Yep, we've got a bits left now. A delicious plate of bits.
Yummy.